And yes, be careful, and you intend, if anything, to stay a bit behind the horse and get back here. So I would, if any, I'd be working on getting the can up to the base a little bit more. And so when you got that ramp, it's gonna help, you know, it's not gonna get much sinking to stay away from the front rail, it's gonna encourage you to get to the rest of the intent. And that's why I say come through the turn and carry with it to the last line, because we're gonna get deep and slow here, and then we have 5.5 to double, so we can walk. Right, so make sure that you're carrying a little rhythm, you're keeping momentum, so that this horse can